Back again. Sorry, the other camcorder we were using on my dad's, cellular phone, the SD card went full, and we're not exactly sure where it cut off right now. So, we're trying to find the center of gravity. Not really much has changed. Can't see the airplane. There it is.
Not very much elevator power.
Respect my authority! Friend's plane! Daddy's flying his plane!
Is
he? Yeah!
Okay, I can't really look now until I land.
I'm videotaping it! Watch out!
Well, he's carrying a lot of weight. Look at his wings are flexing.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what he's doing? He's using his computer screen. He's not using the...
Yeah.
He's using his laptop.
So he isn't watching the plane, he's watching the camera that's representing the plane.
He's looking the other way, he's looking inside his truck, that's where his laptop is.
Oh!
Where's he going? He's gone.
Alright. I don't get it. Just don't get it.
CG is right according to the designer. Yet I'm not getting a good pitch.
Maybe it's just the design.
No, it's usually a good design. I'm just missing something. She doesn't land very well.
She should have a lot of elevator power, and it doesn't. I'm going to try kicking that up just to see if maybe that's where the problem is.
But I don't think that's the problem. One more run up.
My stomach hurts.
Ate too much. Ate too much of that greasy stuff. It's that oil.
It is when you might do it. I'm feeling it. It's bad oil.
Poor grass.
I know, we're cutting more. We're mowing the grass.
Again.
there's the plane. I see it up there.
What was that?
That was just a bad, trying to do a roll and it wouldn't work right. Trying to do a loop and she's falling at the top of the arc.
Yeah.
That's the best. So far I've got good control of it.
I'll be back when my dad gets the plane.